Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to Fate Grand Order Camelot Movie 2. So just like I said in the previous video, it's only been like, what? Well, by the time most of you will probably see this one, you'll probably already be done with part one. So probably been about like an hour, two, three. Hell, who knows? of course, as I said in the previous video, and any other video with like, long ass movies and such, of course I have to do this in parts, but you will get the whole thing regardless and such. I am truly nervous and excited for this film because I feel like a lot of things are really going to go down on this, because especially with how movie one ended, and the fact is that Belle really wants to kill King Arthur, and the biggest thing is like, is he going to succeed in that? I don't really know, so it's just really scary to find out, and I don't know how to feel. But yeah, as I said, course, two parts. So we're going to the 53, really more 54S mark. It's more like an action shot and stuff, and it's gonna stop. It's gonna look a little weird, especially where I stop at, but I will also resume at that same part in the second part, and then after that, you know, final thoughts and everything else. And then probably, I don't know if I will watch the next Fate series that I wanted to watch, which is only really one episode that came out last year. I'm still deciding because there's some other things that I do need to get done tonight before I go to bed at least. But if I do, I might end up watching it tomorrow with Jujutsu Kaisen and stuff, but I don't really know just yet. So don't quote me on anything just yet. But you know, once I get there, we will know. But I'm gonna go ahead and go. You guys enjoy the film and the reaction, and I will see you guys all next time. Bye for now. Alrighty. Part one in 3, 2, 1, go. So like a deal, basically. Oh. You can't just go and say that and expect me to wait. Oh. Right? I mean, that's the first thing you should have done, but you didn't do that. She's perfect, but she has no heart. See, and isn't it weird how she doesn't know who he is when just at the beginning that she had a conversation with him? Thank you much. Baby just saw red in a couple of minutes. She's just like, Right? Because once again, she wouldn't want that. She cares about people too much. Yeah. See the fucking laugh. Oh my God. But see, is it for good or for bad, though?
Oh.
But my thing is, why didn't you say anything up until now? Why would you let her go with this? If I can't have it like that, because the fucking How though? I didn't even think he would do that, but okay. I mean, after getting kicked, your ass beat by your own child, but okay. Are you? We all thought you died! She has to be because she's not the same person. You okay? We hope, that's the thing. Yeah. Maybe hiding something, but not lying. Aww. She, I mean, yes. Also be the fall for you as well. And some of y'all might die. So. Damn, just like that. I mean, well, we all know that's not going to be good. I mean, regardless, they coming in. Oh, damn. Bomb. And she just goes like that. What the actual fuck? Is why didn't we just start from that from the beginning? But you know, it's okay. Make an announcement. Make an announcement. Turn the air down. It's freezing. Breathing. Make an announcement.
What's the announcement?
Turn the air up. I'm cold.
Announcing.
Turn the air up. I'm cold. But they still gonna go through with it regardless. How can you be so sure about that? Blind. Damn, and she dressed close with this. Oh. You know, a little strange that nobody's there as well. Me not questioning that. Never mind! Gotta do it himself. I mean, that ain't gonna hold him, but yeah, go ahead and try. What? A little scared right now because I don't know how the hell this is about to go. I mean, it never really is, but okay. We got seconds left. Oh my God. Right. We're stopping there. I'll see y'all in a second for part two. I mean, that's a perfect place to stop at. But with the way and how I feel right now, it's not the perfect place to start at. But I'll see y'all in 1 second. Okay, part two and 3, 2, 1, go. Of course. I mean, just like that. That ain't even faze him or nothing. Sure on that, but okay. So then there's no way to defeat him. The whole building, oh my god. Yeah. I mean, damn, everybody dying left, right, and center. Jesus Christ. I mean, yeah, you cool with it? That's pretty. But see, they're both gonna die in the moment. This man better not fucking die. Please don't let Lancelot die. We cannot end this movie with Lancelot dying. Just the music. Oh my God. Bro, they all die. Never mind. They're all gonna freaking die. I mean, we're only 15 minutes in the second half of this. I have 27 minutes left. And that was the only way for them to get there. And I get that. But damn, did we have to kill them both? Like fucking meteor and shit. Oh my god. Oh. This fucker still won't go down. Oh my god. The only way he is really gonna go down is if he kills him. Cold again. Oh my god. Freezing my ass off. That felt a little too easy though, but okay. Ooh. And the whole time she's just been sitting here. You're doing it in the most fucked up way, though. This damn bitch wanna release this shit again. What? Something. This really something. We got 10 minutes left. Even in her final moment, she looks prettier. I mean, goddamn, once again, we just killing everybody. Okay. This one was good, but I feel like not as good as the first one. I mean, it does answer a lot of things that I was worrying in the first movie and such. But I mean, damn, I didn't want everybody to really pretty much die in the second movie, and that's really what it was. Everyone died, but then okay, the same thing what happened in Babylona. Like literally majority everybody almost in that cast died by the last couple of episodes. And so I was like, yeah, it's satisfying, but at the same time it's still sad because it's like, screw it, we're killing everybody. I don't even know what else to say, but it was good. It really was. I just don't think it was as good as the first one. But I'm glad that, the purpose that Betty had, he was able to fulfill it and to finally move on from it. I get the fact that, yes, King Arthur, our silly fucking little saber, she's like, she does, she really didn't give a shit about the fact that she was like, I'm not apologizing for that. Girl! Excuse me? I didn't even know what to say about that, but oh my God. Thank God. Da Vinci was okay. I mean, because seriously, it just felt so weird in the first movie to like only have her in it for 31 minutes and then be like, okay, you're not going to see her again until like whatever Fate Grand Order series is going to be like confirmed and such. But okay, yeah. And then, like, she's just there. And I'm like, oh my God, are you okay? The fights, really, for both movies were just top tier. I felt like the quality was both, like, very high for both of these films. I felt like the quality in this one was a lot better than the first one because, like, God, I wasn't expecting all that to go down. The one part where it's literally just fighting going on and it's just piano music. That was top tier. Like if they didn't get any awards for this film, I personally would have given awards for just that scene alone. The cinematography, the choreographing for the fights, everything of how it was just broken down, the just everything about this shit was just good. But I mean, yeah, it is, the ending's kind of bittersweet in my opinion, but still kind of satisfying at the end of the day. But yeah, this was really good. I'm happy I was able to watch both of these in one night because I cannot imagine if I had been like, oh, let me watch one now and let me watch one later, because then I probably would have been like, well, yeah, I get that. But yeah, this was good. Sad that it's over now, but I'm happy that I finally fulfilled something that I really wanted to watch for like the longest time, and now I can continue another Fate series and see how that goes, even though I don't know when the hell I'm gonna watch it. So yeah, once again, who knows? I might watch it tonight. I don't know. I mean, it's only what? It's 9:30, almost 10 o'clock. So maybe if I have time, but I might go ahead and edit these. But this was good. They're not gonna give us anything else, are they? Nope. You can't even give me anything else. You literally cannot. Oh, wait. Oh no, yeah, another one. Yeah, I'm just literally just gonna remember this as like, this is just the movie where everybody just dies in the end. I mean, like I said, this was still good. I mean, seriously, it really was. Like, this is a beautiful piece of art. A really good, beautiful, phenomenal piece of art. But still, I feel like, and maybe a lot of people possibly felt about this way, when they watched this. They probably felt, I think they took a lot out of this. Because I stopped playing the game like years ago, my knowledge on game wise is not as much. Like, there was a point where I was playing it like almost every freaking day, but then I kind of stopped because I play too many gacha games. And my time in gacha games, like, I can only put like all my time on all so many different others. So I'm like, wasn't really playing this one that much, so I stopped playing it. But it does make me want to know what they possibly kept in, what they took out, and then maybe like good reasons on why. And I mean, I get it because you're trying to tell a story in two different movies, and both are almost about 2 hours. So you only have a limited amount of hours to get as much information. I can't speak. As much information as you can in both movies. ASAP. I felt like they did a lot for the first one, but just not as much for the second one because it still leaves a lot of unanswered questions and stuff. But I'm still okay with both movies. I'm still satisfied with what I watched. Like I said, both brilliant, pretty, gorgeous pieces of art. Would definitely sit and watch it again just to see if there's things that are like I didn't catch the first time that I possibly could catch the second time and such. But it was really good. It was really good to see Saber again, and then any of the characters that I possibly have seen that I haven't seen in a really long time and such. But yeah, these were both really good. I mean, like, once again, you had to kill everybody. You had to kill everybody. I mean, goddamn, you could have gave me a hint. You could have gave me something, being like, hey, we all dying in this second movie. So, you know, don't have favorites. Do not have favorites because they're all going to probably die in the end, except the two main characters and Da Vinci. But my girl Da Vinci, she okay. That's all I really cared about because, like, she's best girl and such. But everybody else who I liked. Damn. That's a thank you for fucking me over. That's all I'll say about that. But still, both were really good, very enjoyable. We'll immediately watch again in a heartbeat. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards Fate Grand Order movie 2 for Camelot. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Matcha Squad. And of course, I will see you guys. Well, so probably by the time this comes out, I think my new Patreon show should be out. I know I'm gonna either try to watch them tonight or tomorrow. Like I said, it's only 9:30, so I kind of have a little bit of time, but I kind of want to edit these like ASAP so that I can immediately get them out and make thumbnails for everything else. But the next things that I kind of really want to do besides the stuff that I've already said, if I want, I do want to continue the other Fate series that I do want to watch. It was that one, it's like a one-off. Let me see if I can find it real quick. Let me move my fucking. Do-do-do. I can't find it. A complete on that. Complete. Hold on. Let's see. Is it faker or something? It was something from this year. I don't remember. No. Oh my God, I'm so freaking stupid. Why don't I just go back and look at my last tweets? Let's see. Yeah, I'll just show you. Whatever series she's a part of. It's a one-off, like, I think hour-long special. That is something I will probably be watching next. I just don't know when. If I can remember the name of this series in it, goddammit. I'll probably go ahead and download the episode tonight and see how long it is. But if it's under an hour, I'll probably go ahead and watch it tonight as well, just to get it out of the way and so I don't just stress out about it. But yeah, I think that's what we'll have to do next, because I really, as someone who loves the crap out of Fate and everything and just wants to know more every single time, yeah, love it a lot. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.